We gotta do what we should have done 30 years ago.
Yes. Yes.
You're right. You ready?
Yeah, Sean, you mom, that prick.
Son of a bitch.
That goddamn prick.
Yo, I'm gonna steal my dad's vape pen. I know where he hides that shit.
Hey, you.
What's up, everybody? Here with another one. I got the Foxy Shazam again. This apparently is their biggest hit, I guess. I forget the name of the one I did before, but it was crazy. So, I'm curious to see what this one's going to be. Probably crazy. Let's get it. Let's get it. Yeah. This dude's all get ready crazy. He ain't even done nothing.
Okay.
Welcome to the Church of Rock and Roll.
Yeah, baby. He played drums with just one snare and one bass drum. Like, this dude literally has a snare, a bass drum, a hi-hat, a splash, and or a crash. Yeah, is that a ride or is that a splash and a crash, or is that a ride? That don't even look like a ride. I don't know yet. I have to listen to more. But as far as the wood, he's got a snare and a bass. Crazy. Oh, God. I was not expecting. Oh God, I wasn't expecting that. Oh my God. Jesus Christ, hang on a minute. It's the biggest podcast I've ever seen, and I like it, I like it. That's the biggest podcast I've ever seen, and I like it, I like it a lot. This dude is freaking, oh my God, this dude's a legend. Is this band still together? Did they break up? I hope they're still together. If they're not, they need to get back together.
I like it, that's the biggest podcast I've ever seen.
This dude's lyrics are always, well, always, but so far, the two songs, this dude's lyrics are like, I don't even know what to say about him. His voice is amazing. It's weird. He sounds like, I don't know the dude's name. Oh my God. I said it in the last video. The Darkness. So like The Darkness and Freddie Mercury. And his voice is like just as good pretty much as both of them. The band's killing it. I don't know how he's got two drums, but somehow he makes it freaking work. Look at that stare, look at that stare. Listen. Why was I not warned about this? Oh God, that's the biggest black ass I've ever seen, and I like it. I like this song. That's oh God. That one got me. I was totally not expecting that at all. Touche. Alright. I go have to listen to more of these people. This band. 3, 4, 5. It looks like there's 6 people, it looks like. In their band. I'm gonna listen to some other stuff for real. That was hilarious. Alright, I'm gonna get on the next one. If you like this video, give me a like. Give it a like. Give us a like. Give it all a like. One like for me is a like for you. Leave a comment. Tell me what you thunk about it. And if you can, hit that thumbs up, that red subscribe button. And get them notifications on when I upload, which is usually in the middle of the night. Yeah, I'll see you on the next one.
Oh, Danny. Grandpa's Alzheimer's is getting worse. Yesterday he got lost in Kmart for 2 hours. Walking around, trying to find a door just to get out. He went missing from the house. He didn't even know where he was. He really didn't know where he was, but somehow he ended up at Kmart. They found him in the mousetrap section. And he was starting to take his clothes off. He was confused. He was confused. He didn't know where he was. He thought, and he got lost for 2 hours. He was confused. My poor grandpa standing there with his pants around his ankles, and he was trying to get out of Kmart. Danny.
Oh shit.
Danny, are you laughing?